How do I put myself in a position where I say to my seller, how do we fix this where he can't escape? He's got to answer the question. How you put yourself in a position to ask that question so he can't get away is the application of tactical empathy first. What are they thinking?
Hit it head on, man.
Hit it head on. Now, because otherwise you don't say all that stuff. He comes back at you with that. What you're trying to do is beat him to the punch.